Hey, my sparkle lights, it's ShesABeautyOMG. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if y'all new. I'm sorry, I'm just doing this video now, you guys. I was supposed to actually do this video after I uploaded the other one, but I took a cat nap because I didn't really get that much sleep. I think that nap really helped me since I got back to work yesterday, and you know, I guess that tired my body out more, and you know, I'm just happy I get to upload this for you guys before I have work tonight. And this is Queen, and the name of the song is called Seven Seas of Rhye. And this is live in 1974. And this was requested by some of my subscribers, Diana North. Thank you so much for giving me the link to this song. And Tracy Woods, John Deacon's bass, but I know this is not the Live at Wembley one, but I would definitely check that out for you. And let's get on into this reaction. I could have sworn I reacted to this before, but then I went back on the Queen videos I reacted to. I didn't react in this one, so I'm pretty excited to react to this for the first time, and about to play it in 3, 2, 1. This is incredible.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Do you like my claws?
I remember that from why we got the two Stone Cold Crazy, like with the Do You Like My Claws? Like, I love that so much. Like, Freddie was so amazing, you guys. Like, I just loved his persona on stage. Like, oh, yes. I love this so much. Oh my God. But, oh my God, I was like really feeling this. It was just something you could definitely like groove to and feel happy listening to. Like, this is why Queen is my favorite group ever. Oh my God. Freddie's vocal range and his voice. Oh my God. And Roger's voice. Oh my God. That was absolutely incredible. Like, every time I listen to Queen, they are like gods to me, like musical gods. They just speak anything and make it absolutely spectacular. They're like King Midas, touch everything to gold. That's what I feel like Queen does. They make everything absolutely perfect. Like, every time I listen to their songs, like, oh my God. Like, oh my God. I love that bass solo. That was fucking fantastic. Oh my God. That was just deep in my soul. I really felt that. Like, my favorite lyrics were, "I swear that you'll be mine. The seven seas of our sister, I live and lie for you, Mr. Do, and I die. You are mine, I possess you, I belong to you forever." Oh my God, I really love those lyrics so much. But, you could that. Tell me that every time you listen to Queen, they just put you in a good mood. Like, you see why a lot of people love Queen? Like, this is why. Like, this is an absolute masterpiece. Oh my God. Like, if I would get to get a Queen anything, it would be a poster or a t-shirt. Like, I actually want to have one actually forever, and now I get to finally get one. Hopefully that'd be like my Christmas gift to me. I probably get both probably, like, at this point. Like, that's how much I love Queen. Like, oh my God, I love this group. This is why I live for this group right here. Yes. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back with another reaction video for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload a video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, Twitch, and Twitter as ShesABeautyOMG. Also, remember, you guys, don't let anyone ever dull your sparkle. And I love you guys so much by sparkle lights. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.